How you going, guys? We wanted to fit off an Anderson plug, and the thing's too big to crimp. I'll show you how to fit one off. So you just get your cable, and this is 5mm going into a 16mm hole. You just bend it over, so you've got a bit more cross-sectional area, you know. Get in there, get it in there like that. Anyway, get yourself a pair of vice grips. I've just got these ones here. What you want to do is just clamp it so you don't have to hold it. Alright, because we're going to heat this up with a gas torch till it gets hot enough to melt solder in. Just pull enough solder off so you can get it in there without burning yourself. It's melting lovely then. I'll get it till it's pretty goddamn full. And you don't have to overheat it till it's turned black, just enough to keep the solder melted. And then you just dunk your cable in. And let it cool down for a sec. And that should do it. And you just repeat the process, and I just put a bit of heat shrink on them, just a bit of glue walled heat shrink, and slide it on. That's about it, mate. Lovely.